You are the memory of all that. They called him Charlie. And when Charlie, he was my dad's oldest brother. And when Charlie was in high school, he had really big plans. He was going to go on maybe be a doctor. He had all these grand plans. And a really smart guy. And he heard JFK, he heard his president, he gave his beautiful speech. And he was so moved by the words of his leader that he changed his whole future. He put it on hold and said, I'm going to serve my country. I'm going to volunteer to go to war. I never got to meet my uncle because of that choice, you know, because of that choice. But I admire him for it. When I think of my Uncle Charlie, I think of this idea that it's the words of our leaders, they really do matter. They matter to my Uncle Charlie back then. No matter us right now. So this one's for my Uncle Charlie. This is about him. This is called Charlie.
More. Oh. home. I wanna be somebody to somebody.